I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away. Put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see.
Don't wanna tell you time.
What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack. This is Cam and Jack Reacts. Cam is not here today. That being said, today we got a very, very, very highly requested video. Tupac, AMBITIONZ as a writer. This is one of the most requested Tupac songs I've gotten and one of my most requested songs, period. I wanted to save it just a little bit. I don't want to do every big song right back to back. That being said, got the lyrics pulled up. If I miss anything, y'all let me know. If y'all like the video though, make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if y'all haven't already. It really makes a difference. It really means a lot. And comment any requests down below. We will get to them as soon as possible. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the video, man. This got a fuck ton of views as well, so clearly this is a big song.
I won't deny it. I'm a straight rider.
That sounds familiar. I've heard that beat before. Dun, 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 dun. I've heard that. I didn't know this was Tupac. I fuck with it though. Okay. Hey man, I gotta pause it. I don't mean to pause it during this verse. After this, I'm gonna try to let it ride out as long as possible. But did y'all hear how he was rhyming over that? I swear to God, those whole, like, that first 2 to 4 bars, every word, it sounded like every word rhymed. What? So many battlefield scars while driving in plush cars. The life is a rap star. It's nothing without guard. That's hard. I didn't know Tupac could rhyme like that. I know Tupac is in most people's top fives. But I feel like he's in people's top fives because of his content and because of his charisma, his delivery. Maybe not so much because of his rhyming ability. But did you hear how he rhymes here? I didn't know he had skills like that. I know he can spit and he can tell a story. I did not know he could rhyme like that. I stand corrected. Let's go ahead and get back into it. I'm going to run it back a few seconds. That was hard. Okay. I like how he's flowing over this too. Ugh. It's real choppy. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Talking this shit. Ooh. That was hard. I'm gonna pause it after the chorus, but I'm gonna let the chorus ride out. Alright, let me go ahead and pause it right there before we get in the second verse. That first verse, that might be one of the best Pac verses I've ever heard, purely because of how he delivered it and how he was rhyming. And he had good content as well. Compared to some of the other Pac songs I've heard, a lot of Pac songs I've heard are more slow, deep, almost sad in a way. Some are happy, but you know what I mean? This is like more like on some gangster shit kind of. And I know he's got those tracks too, I just haven't heard a lot of them. That beat is nasty. Even though that piano is real simple, when it combined with the drums and him spin over, nasty. The beat gives him a lot of room to breathe, a lot of room to do his thing. It's not too complicated. And he mentioned Death Row in here. Y'all let me know when this was made. I know he's with Death Row. I thought he split off with them, or he had like a beef with them. I might be wrong, but y'all let me know the history, the context of this song, or also if he's dissing anyone, because he seems like he's talking a lot of shit. Let's go to get to his second verse though. This shit is dope. Okay. This verse a little less choppy than the first. Ooh. Ooh. That little triplet flow there. Fuck with this chorus too, it's real simple, but I like it. He said Tyson, is that Mike Tyson? Y'all let me know. Y'all hear how he's flowing over this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh. I like how that beat went away for a second. I'm not gonna pause, I'm just letting it run out. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to go back and listen to this a second time after I finish this. He was saying so much. There's just so much to break down and I didn't want to pause it a million times, you know? Oh, I like that. That little harmonization. That melody, though, is iconic because even as soon as I heard that piano, I recognized it. It kind of reminds me of, like, Still Dre, that piano melody. Everyone knows that. So I didn't realize it was from Pac. That was fire. That might be the best Pac song I've heard. Let me just go ahead and say, though, my favorite verse personally was the first verse. The second and third verse were fire too, but also the flow switches between each verse. There were so many flow switches. That's why I didn't want to pause it. I was trying to let it ride out so I could really appreciate how he was switching flows, switching cadences. Not only that, but in like the first verse, it was real choppy, his delivery, intentionally, and that was fire. But then in the second verse, it was a little smoother, also intentionally. And then the third verse, it kind of went between both. Beat was nasty. I like how it would switch up and the drums would go away throughout it. It adds a little element to excite your ears so you're not bored listening to it. He was talking a lot of shit. It seems like it was almost like a PSA statement. You know what I'm saying? Like, I am who I am. For all y'all who aren't rocking with me or something, like, this is the song. Like, that's, I feel like that's what he's trying to say. But y'all let me know. It's a different kind of energy than I've heard from other Pac songs. Like I said, I'm used to slower, almost compared to, like, Bone Thugs and Harmony, just slower. Not the same sound, but just the kind of energy, a similar energy to, like, a Bone Thugs and Harmony song, if that makes sense. Definitely gonna be doing some more Pac because of this. So y'all let me recommend some more Pac songs for sure, or some other songs that aren't from Pac, and I'll still try to get to them as soon as possible. That was fire. If y'all like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications if you haven't already. It really does make a difference. The channel's growing crazy. Man, I really appreciate all of y'all. Y'all support does not go unnoticed. So, that's it though. Y'all have a blessed day. Peace.